Yo, what's going on, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back to the 100 Games. It's episode 25, St. Louis Blues and the Dark Blues. Let's get to the game. And here we are. We're at the Scott Trade Center, St. Louis, Missouri. Blues versus the Penguins. As stated before, we're the Dark Blues. They're the Whites. Matt Murray versus Jake Allen and Nets. And here we go. So let's get a kickoff here. That's a nice start there by Stastny. We're going to pitch it around here. And look, straight out the gate. Oof, get a great chance. Get a great chance. And this guy's just standing. He's standing around letting his AI do everything. This should be a fun game. Okay. So the St. Louis Blues doing pretty good in 47 games so far. They have 51 points. It's good for the first wild card spot currently. Now, aside in the Central Division, the division is strong. The Central Division is very strong. Up until the second place. That's about where the division stops getting strong. And oh my god, look at that. Look at the forecheck by the AI here. Alright, there we go. We got the puck back. And here we go. Oh, come on, cut through. Oh, yeah, okay, we're getting through, but I can't hold on to that puck. So I was saying, the Central Division is strong up until the second position where... Oh, the Nashville Predators are holding that third spot in the division. There we go. And we've got the penalty kill done. Oh, nice. Oh, how was that not a penalty? Yo, Upshaw got dumped. No, sorry, Schwartz got dumped. And there's no penalty. There's no one there. Oh, Anna. Oh, what am I looking at here? Minnesota, Chicago. They're controlling the Central right now, as they should be. They're the strongest teams. Let's just hold on to it. Regroup here. All right. So I was trying to say Central Division, Minnesota, Chicago. They're holding at 65 points. Then Nashville has 53, and then there's St. Louis with 51. See, St. Louis is 2 points out. 2 points out of being in a good position to put themselves into a secure playoff spot. Now, they have the wild card, but the wild card is well fought this year because the West is always a strong, strong side. I tried to hit that back on the defenseman and I couldn't get it. All right, let's concentrate up here a bit, just a bit, because we're trying to not get scored on here. Oh, nice. All right, here we go. Broken stick on the defense. Tarasenko, here we go, the Tarasenko show. Perfect. Oh, no. It took too long. Can't take too long with these shots. Come on, Phil. Get your shit together. Yeah. Oh, nice. Broken stick. He skated right on top of it. That's hilarious. Oh, my God. Come on, boys. Get around. There we go. Yeah. Here we go. Oh my god, Yaskin. Come on. You gotta bury that. Here we go. Schwartz again over to Tarasenko, who's been out here for a long time now. Tarasenko, you kinda gotta get off, buddy. I know you like being on the ice, but other people gotta play too. Other people. There we go. There, it's a nice hook. So with that, as we were saying, they're in the wild card spot. Calgary, Vancouver, LA, Winnipeg, they're all barking at the door, and so is Dallas. You know, they're all very close. So St. Louis really needs to pick up its feet. Now, as to its points getters, Tarasenko is almost a point per game. He's got 46 in 47, which is still, to this day, incredible. And that went right up the D there. And that's... that wasn't good either. Here we go. Yeah. Oh, fuck. He challenged me well there. I figured we were getting through on that. Yeah, just not enough. Oh, there's a nice hit. There we go. Perron. Oh, we couldn't get that wrap. defensive zone still. Oh, Fabry, you had it, bud. You had it. All right, here we go. Berglund wrapping around. We're going to send it over to Perron, who's going to come over to Fabry. Here we go. We're going to dump it back to the defense. Steen. Ooh, great shot. Great shot there, Steen. We got to cut back. Here we go. Shattenkirk. And we get called for the offside. I didn't see him. All right. So after Tarasenko, we have Shattenkirk, Steen, Schwartz, Paul Stastny, Fabry, Perron, Parayko. And they're all under 30 points. Now, someone's got to help Tarasenko. He's doing a lot of work. And everyone else, I mean, they're chipping in the right amount of points. He's doing a lot of work, though. Oh, that was a good poke check, and I can't believe we didn't come away with it. Man, we're struggling. Here we go, Schwartz over to Steen. Nice. Oh, I can't get any of my passes to go this morning. Come on, boys. Yeah, there we go. All right. Oh, Stastny, I thought you were going further. Oh. Alright, come on, Steen. We got 10 seconds. Let's go. Yeah, here it is. Oh, and he passed it outside the zone. Boy, that's annoying. That is annoying. Alright. We still have a lot to talk about. I needed to concentrate for this first period. Alright. Jake Allen. Jake Allen is what we're going to talk about next. How did we only had one shot? Bruh. Wow, that's brutal. Okay, we're going to have to do better. I have to do better. One shot. Jake Allen. He's 17-12-3 right now in 34 games. It's a winning percentage, but it's not great numbers. Alright, excuse me, guys. For fuck's sake, man, I cannot pass the puck this morning. How am I supposed to get shot? You know what? I'm going to have to carry it because with him not playing... Ooh, good save there by Allen. With him not playing his defense, it's almost impossible for me to beat the AI. There we go. Nice. Nice. Go, go, go. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Here we go. Go, 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 go. Oh, my God. Put it in. Go, go, go. Oh, my God. It got stuck on the pads. Ah. What was that? I go to hit him. He just runs into him. This one between the blue lines. Why is oh my God. Okay, guys, we got this. Not gonna lose our cool yet. Let's a shot go. Just wide of the net. Here we go. Nice. Alright, everyone's out of the zone. Perfect. Oh my God, we're not hitting these shots, these easy ones. Oh, come on, get out of my way, get out of my way. Oh my God. Okay, Jake Allen, his numbers. Goals against average of a 2.85, horrible. Save percentage, 8.97, horrible. What is he doing? Carter Hutton, 6-6, 2.80 goals against average, 8.92 save percentage. Their goaltenders are so bad this year. If they don't pick up their boots, goaltending is going to be St. Louis's downfall. And I know that management says they have reliability in Jake Allen as I get scored on from a fucking tip. I mean, and then Copley, he's played one game, lost 5.08 goals against average and a save percentage of 8.928. It's bad. It's bad. Goaltending is the struggle point for the St. Louis Blues this year. And I think them not having Brian Elliott is huge for them this year. All right, there we go. So we're at a tie game where it should be. And St. Louis Blues injuries, Gunnarsson injured reserve. Nothing much more. So now we can focus on the gameplay aspect here. Because we need to get off this struggle bus here. Because we're playing like hot garbage. Oh yeah. Like, I try to take control of my defenseman and I can't stop him. That's all I'm trying to do is stop him. And he goes off to the... Look, he goes off to the side as I'm trying to stop him. Like, hey, man. You gotta love this game. Play skill zone and you get rewarded. And they go for a line change now. Why? What is wrong with your game, EA? Like, who goes for a line change right after the whistle? Like, they just drop the puck and the guys go for a line change. Like, that doesn't make any fucking sense. They should be coming into the zone with me and not getting on a line change. They battle on up the wing. Back over the blue line, everybody has to get back, and the coach wishes he had skates on right now. Because my coach having skates on would really help me right now, eh there, Doc? Guys. Yeah, and then my defenseman crashed in that as Jake Allen does a desperation save. That's fucking perfect, yeah. Great fucking design here. Honestly think this really does show the brutality sometimes of this game and the low budget effort that goes into it. Okay. Yeah. Nope, that's perfect. Yeah. All right. Poke check. Well, at least we got one goal. We got some shots this period. It's a bright spot. Should we be losing? Probably not. Can my guys hit the net? Not at all. Not even fucking close. Got five shots that period. Okay. Let's get some water here. And here we go. We're going to get it back this game. The rear view mirror will help us with the first two, and so will Edzo. St. Louis is down in this game, Doc, but they can easily be ahead. Why? Their time of possession. They've had the puck a lot in this game. All they need now is to finish off some of the... Yeah, there we go. We got him on the movement. A ripper from the point. No, that's okay. It's not like... Not like you're not playing active D or anything, right? Near the point. A shot. Oh, and he missed the net. It's it back. Like, why would you want to make the game fun? Possession taken up by Alex Steen. Yeah, go, around. Yeah, there we go. excuse me, guys. Are you serious? Possessed by Daly. Up the wing, possession still with him. Loose puck, the defense got in the way there. You know, it's funny. They said they fixed that pickup shit when you poke the puck off their stick, and yet here it is, getting it completely back. Amazing reflexes. Oh, for the love of God. I really need to stop playing this game. the world's most basic pass. That should have been no problem getting through. And shot on goal. Gonged away. Of course. Yeah, of course. Oh, fuck. Fuck me. Fuck me. There we go. Looks ahead to start. Trying to go to Laterra. Point to point pass from the left wing. Tape to tape to center. What? How? Good work with the stick. Geometrically, got a piece of that one. And he'll cover. Okay. We're almost there. Just a little bit more. And we lose a face-off off shit like that. Moving the puck in the defensive zone. Gains the zone. Propelled to Bonino. That shot hit a man. Can't get it on net. He was trying. Come on, boys. Let's go here. That's why he missed the net. And the possession taken by outstanding stop. You're going to be seeing that save a lot in the future. Yeah. All right, come on, boys. Let's go here. Let's throw some names around here. What was that? And why did Matt Murray come play it? Oh, my God. And how come I couldn't get it? Janskin, Berglund. Come on, boys. Let's throw that forecheck around. Here we go. Nice, Reeves. Good interception here. Oh, Matt Murray with that fucking glove. No, no, Allen, please. Oh, for the love of God. Can you stay in the net? There was nothing but room there. Are you serious? Yeah. Okay. Seems like he was in too tight on the goaltender. Collins carrying it back in his own end, hoping for neutralize. We are in the last minute of regulation time. Oh my God. Of course we're gonna lose this game based on the fact that we couldn't beat the goaltender. And a save there. And the fact that we've played stupid the entire game. All right, go, 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 come on. Oh, come on. Yeah. Oh, my God. Yeah, this is how it's going to happen. Yeah. Come on, go, 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 go. Yo, how does Tarasenko not have wheels? Fuck. And how can no one pick up a rebound? Oh, are you serious? You're just going to hold it behind your net now? That was... I can't believe we lost this game. And so the end of a very close game. The stats can be deceptive. Games like this where you get a lot of pucks to the net and they don't go in. Oh, shut up, Eddie and Doc. Fuck you guys. Well, we lose, guys, off of the fact that, I don't know, the St. Louis Blues suck as a team in this game. That's what I'm going with, because honestly, I haven't had any other problems. Hope you guys have a good rest of your day. This has been fun. This was a fun game. Fun game. Have a good one.